I'm a suspect. I'm a
traitor. I am Andy Pyro.
I'm only here in body.
And this is Jingle. She is a golden retriever puppy that's almost 5 months old.
And we're gonna show you what it's like to be a volunteer cat dog puppy.
There's only 12 specific commands that we're allowed to teach them. One of the rules for these puppies is that they always have to wait before entering or exiting the door.
For most of the commands, we have to first say the puppy's name and then the command.
Of having a guide dog puppy is that they get to go everywhere with their raisers. Like they get to go with them to restaurants, to public transportation. They go with them to ball games and even on planes.
It's a lot of work to raise a guide dog puppy, but it's also really rewarding.
In the quiet street, the beauty is in what you make it. So get up on your feet, because tonight the world's turning to me. Because right now I don't dare to breathe. Oh babe, I know it's survive and some of us to find tonight. Chase this love.